I'm going to trace out the shape like I did earlier, but I can see it better this time. Go across, come down. I'm just trying to draw the shape that stay on the line, that's all. Go across, come down, go across. You see the shape? I'm just following the lines here. Be able to picture the shape in your mind here. I know you can draw that shape in that. Okay, now your shape, and then use the edit tool. Use your edit tool and come here and just the little scissors and edit that line, delete that line, delete this line, delete all these lines here that inside here. You're going to delete all these lines here, but I put an X by. Delete those lines there. Delete this line. Delete all the interior lines. Except the outside. You're going to delete this line. Delete that line. You're going to delete, oh, missed that line. Delete all the lines here. Let me see. You got that line there. You're going to delete, just delete those lines there. Delete all the lines. Right, see, I deleted all the lines left. What's going to be left? Except meet all the lines. And what's going to be left is just these. What's going to be left? What's going to be left is just to shape that object. It's going to have whatever, it's going to have, you know, the shape of the object. That's the only thing gonna be left. See? You take all the lines out. Only thing gonna be left is the orange shape. See? There's a purple shape over here. It's a purple shape there, see? That's all gonna be left. Delete all those lines there. The shape gonna be left. So we just started from. Let's see that. We started with that right there. We started with just these lines right there. Yeah. Started with just 15 squares here. Right? There. I'm going to take pause here. Yeah. See? That's what's going to be left with that shape there. That's the simplest way to do it. If you cannot use the line tool, if you don't know how to use a line tool to draw a straight line like that, that's not straight. But you know, if you cannot take the line tool and go this way and that way and up and down, if you cannot take a pencil and do this right here. If you cannot take the mouse and do this right here with a straight line, well, you need to do it this way anyway to get the idea of different tools. If you can go up, down, right? You need to draw it by hand first. If you can't get the mouse to do it, draw it by hand like I'm doing. And come back around and close it off. Okay? You can't do it that way. You just draw the squares and just delete all this stuff in here and end up with the shape. I'm going to do it on the computer now, you'll see.